Hello, welcome back. This is episode 12 of our Batman Arkham Asylum Let's Play. So we're going to the East Wing today. Let's continue. Game of cat and mouse.
You try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
So I just have to get behind him? Alright.
Oh, there you are.
Oh.
I've been waiting for you, listening to Zaz make the good doctor scream while you played around in Scarecrow's world. How was it this time? Learn anything about yourself? Oh, tell me. Pull up a seat. Talk to me. I'm all ears. That reminds me. I could have sworn I heard Zaz cutting her ears off. Certainly sounded like it.
What's going on here? Okay. Nothing. Is there a vent in here? Oh.
Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there. Won't be long and you'll hear her final song. I can see the veins in
here?
Her neck throbbing.
Yep.
I can smell her sweat and tears as they run over her flesh.
That's the spirit! Now stick it to her!
I need to make sure. I can't wait. She's just begging for me.
Good night, Miss Young.
Oh, did I take too long?
Now that was unexpected. Who'd have figured a deranged murderer would kill the poor little doctor?
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
Nighty night, Bats.
Oh, I don't even have to go up there.
Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, help me!
Make sure those Joker
come
teeth
any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood.
Hmm.
I know you're still out there. It won't be long until you hear her final song.
What are you talking about? Just kill her. She's
Oh.
That was unexpected. Who'd have figured a deranged murderer would kill the poor little doctor?
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
Nighty night, Bats.
Where you are,
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer.
Look at these teeth again.
I'll paint the room crimson with her blood.
Oh, you're not. That I'm supposed to like corner cover. Or something.
Kill her, the bat will get me.
No, you're not scared of a little bat, are you, Slicey?
You monster, you evil, evil, evil monster!
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane.
Oh, oh my god! No.
Get out of the way!
Poor Dr. Young. Still, you know how Mr. J hates a squealer. Talking about squealers.
Somebody help me!
That old loony actually thinks he runs this place. Talk about crazy! Well, bad places to go! Get it, boys! If he gets up, knock him down, but not too rough. Mr. J needs him at the party.
Bet there's something in that cane.
You're gonna bleed!
Okay.
Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay. Good luck.
Another one? Can it be? No. There's no way. You can't find them all. It's impossible.
Yeah, she's probably dead. I think I could swear that in one of these rooms it was like a secret. No? Or I'm just crazy. Maybe you have to do all three. Aha! Was right. I don't really know what this is, though. Oh, I see. Probably plans for Arkham City. little teaser for the next game. Huh. That's pretty cool. Alright. Moving on.
Will always help those who are stuck.
I wonder if I should be picking those up. Probably not, huh? I should just sneak past them. Wonder if I could probably take them out before the things alert them. The collars.
Boom! Another one bites the dust.
Yeah. Hello.
Ago, I have made it illegal to walk on the floor in any part of the asylum. Anyone caught doing so would be... Oh, this is stupid. I can... anyone caught will have their legs removed and perform magic tricks for Emperor Joker.
That's the last gate. We locked them all.
Girlfriend down and tells us to guard the tunnel. Joker tells us to kill the bat.
Joker told me to kill my sister once.
Did you do it?
Hell yeah! Never liked her anyway.
Cold, man. Funny thing, he said the same to me. I told him I didn't even have a sister. He just kept telling me to do it. So I got in my car, ran over the first bitch I saw. Joker seemed happy.
Ha ha! He's a barrel of that. Kind of a mystery, you know? I mean, don't get me wrong, but he acts all crazy one minute, and then the next, he's all plans and jobs.
Who knows what goes on in that head?
Not our problem. But if he sends Harley back down here, we'll really be in trouble. Anyone got anything to drink?
Nope. Got a handful of meds from a dead nurse back in medical. Took them. Not even a buzz.
Where was she taking the warden anyway?
But you won't just shut the hell up. This is supposed to be an ambush.
Yeah, yeah. Just wanted something to take the edge off, you know?
Just keep it down. I don't want to take any chances.
He's here!
You want some of this?
Is he okay?
Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
Okay. Just keep progressing. Oh yeah, I gotta follow the trail.
This is the warden. It is vital that everyone unload their sidearms.
What was that? So I'm assuming I have to go up there. Probably, right? Let's just keep following this trail, I guess. Probably hear this.
Kicking the hell out of these orderlies,
or not.
You hear that? You better kick some more.
New brick, metal, and paint.
I'll listen to that later. Let me know if you guys want me to listen to those. Sometimes they don't play because there's other dialogue going on.
It's the bat!
That was a close one. Want to talk?
Thank you, Batman. The guard wouldn't have lasted much longer.
Is he okay?
He struck his head when they knocked him to the ground.
Move him away from here as soon as you can. Take him to the medical facility. It's the safest place on the island.
Okay. I'll go with him as soon as he's able to stand.
I think the guys I just knocked out struck their head a little harder. Probably, I do this one. Why not? Remote control battery. And pretty sure there's an achievement if I can't speed these ones up. I catch it. Whoa. Oh my god. There's a charge on it? Alright. Any moment now. There we go. Oh, it's inverted. Caught it! Woohoo! Is it going in here? Yeah. Alright, you know what, actually, before I proceed a little, this episode's getting a little long. Sorry not much happened, but kind of run out of time here, so I'm gonna cut this episode short here. I'll see you next time. Thanks.